All right, well, let's stand to our feet and begin to put our hands together for the Lord. Come on, everybody, everybody, everybody. Lord, you're good. Your Lord, you're so good. You're worthy, 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 worthy. Hallelujah. Lord, we just bless your name. And we ask, Holy Spirit, you just flood this place. Fill this place with the atmosphere of heaven. And we just thank you, Lord, for coming in and bringing your peace, bringing your hope, bringing your love, bringing your joy. And Lord, we just thank you, Lord. We plead the blood of Jesus over every mind in this place. And we thank you, Lord, that this is the atmosphere of heaven. And everything that comes into your atmosphere is subject to you, Lord. And so, Lord, we just command every atmosphere that's entered in, Lord, to just yield to the Most High God. And we just thank you, Lord Jesus, that you are over all things, that you're in all things and you're through all things. And I just thank you, Lord, for the freedom in the atmosphere to worship. Come on, the kids are already on it. You guys will catch up in a second. Come on, wait for that revelation. Wait for it, wait for it. There it is. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, you are worthy. You're worthy, Lord, you're worthy. You're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy. Hallelujah. We've come to this day, Lord, to worship you. And we step into that freedom, Lord. We thank you. It is for freedom. The freedom to worship. The freedom to jump into the fullness of the Godhead. And we thank you, Lord, for everything, Lord. Let our praise be a sweet fragrance to you. And I just challenge everybody in this building, while they're coming in, that you get this place warmed up, fired up, sold out for Jesus, baby. Come on. Especially yeah. You. I expect more from you, DPB. All right. Fired up.
Hallelujah. How many of you are thankful that the Lord is so faithful to us? Hallelujah. And I have heard a sound coming on the wind, changing hearts and minds, healing brokenness. I see a generation breaking through despair. I see a generation full of faith declare. And our song, it will be.
Come on, let's sing it.
Out of the darkness we will rise and sing. He is faithful. He is glorious and he is Jesus. And all my hope is in him. He is freedom. He is healing right now. He is hope and joy and love and peace and life. We thank you, Lord. You are the way, the truth, and the life. Oh,
let's put our hands together.
I have seen a light like the break of dawn, giving blind men sight and letting lame men walk. I see a generation with a resurrection life. We are the generation filled with the power of Christ. Oh, and our song it will.
Come on, let's declare loud.
Out of the darkness we will rise and sing. He is faithful, he is glorious, and he is Jesus. And all my hope is in him. He is free.
Yes, and all my hope is in Him. His freedom, His healing right now. He is hope and joy, love and peace and life. Oh, He is faithful. He is glorious and His Jesus. And all my hope is in Him. He is freedom. He is healing right now. He is hope and joy and love and peace and life. He is faithful. He is glorious and He is Jesus. And all my hope is in Him. Yes, freedom, yes, healing right now. Yes, hope and joy, love and peace and life.
Come on and shout it. Thank you.
love you like I love you, Lord. Cause I was a babe, you need me, Lord. I was a babe to bring you to.
One more time.
No one else can love you like I love you, Lord. Cause I was a babe, I was made to bring you joy. And now I have a purpose. And now I have a destiny. You made me for your glory. You made me for your glory. Now I have a purpose. And now I have a destiny. You made me for your glory.
I was made for love. Come on, is that true today?
How good you are, God. How
Thank you, Lord, for what you're doing in this place. Come on, just receive a fresh baptism of his love over you right now. Come on, I feel it's like raining right now. Raining liquid love, liquid love, liquid love. Liquid love in this place. Over our region, over this city. Your love reigns. Your banner of love reigns over me, God. Your banner of love, it reigns over me. Your banner of love, it reigns over my city. The banner of your love, God. The banner of your love, it reigns over my region. Oh, your banner of love, it reigns over my nation. It reigns over the nation. Reigns over the nation. Everywhere you look, all you see is love. Everywhere you look, all you see is love. Love, love, love. Your banner over us is love. Your banner over us is your love, God. And we saturate in that love today. We saturate in the love of God today. Your love is amazing. Your love is amazing. Your love is amazing. It goes on and on. On and on. Your love is amazing. Your love is amazing. Your love is amazing. On and on and on and on. Your love is amazing. Your love is amazing. Your love is amazing. It goes on and on, over me. Your love is amazing, over me. And I say yes, Jesus loves me. Oh yes. Jesus loves me. Sing it out over the city today. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, see us yourself marching over the land today. And declaring over the United States of America, declaring over Baltimore, declaring over Maryland, declaring over Annapolis, declaring over Washington, D.C., the banner of his love over our city and over our region and over our nation today. Oh, yes, Jesus loves me. Yes. Jesus loves me. We declare it. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Oh, we sing it out today. Oh, yes, Jesus loves me. We sing it out. Yes. Jesus loves me. Oh, we're singing, yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. We sing your love over us today, God. Thank you.
Your love is a banner. Your love is a banner. Consuming love, like a fire, like a fire, like a fire. You're an all-consuming love. You're an all-consuming love. Whoa. You're an all-consuming love. You're like a fire. Consuming love, you're in all consuming love, you're in all consuming love, burning, 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 ever burning for me, ever burning flame for me. Your love is an ever-burning flame.
Ever-burning flame.
Your love is an ever-burning flame over me, over me. Your love is an ever-burning flame over me. Over me, your love is an ever-burning flame inside of me, inside of me. Your love, whoa, is an ever-burning flame inside of me, inside of me.
Your love is an ever-burning flame inside of me.
Inside of me.
Your love is an ever-burning flame inside of me.
Inside of me.
Burning flame inside of me,
inside of me,
inside of me,
inside of me.
Your love is an ever burning flame. Whoa, inside of me,
inside of me,
inside of me. So let love consume me. Let love consume me. Let love consume me from the inside out. Let love consume me. Let love consume me. Let love consume me from the inside out. Let love consume me. Let love consume me. Let love consume me. From the inside out. 'Cause your love is an all-consuming fire inside of me.
Inside of me.
Inside of me.
Inside of me.
Your love is an all-consuming fire inside of me.
Inside of me.
Inside, 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 inside,
inside.
Come on, some of you might be feeling a burning in your heart right now. Just yield to that fire. Yield to that love inside of you. Let it burn out everything that's like it. Come and fill us with your love again. Whoa.
Inside of me.
Inside of me.
Inside of me.
Your love is an all-consuming fire inside of me,
inside of me,
inside of me,
inside of me.
Your love is an all-consuming fire, whoa, inside of me,
inside of me,
inside of me,
inside of me.
Come on, Daniel, just play that love of God over us. Come on.
Inside of me,
yeah. Your love is an all all-consuming fire inside of me.
Inside of me.
We begin opening our hearts to your rain, God. We begin by opening up our hearts to your rain, God. And we say yes. We say yes to the refreshing, God. We say yes to the filling up, filling up, filling up, filling up. Filling up, filling up, filling up, filling up, filling up, 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 up. With your rain and oil, with your fire and oil, God. Fill us up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up. Fill me up. Fill me up. Fill us up with your presence, with your fullness, with the former and the latter, and God. Come once again, come once again, come once again, and fill us up, fill us, fill us, fill us. Oh, fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. God, fill me up. us up, fill us up. Fill us up, fill us up. Put your fire in and your oil and your love, God.
With your love.
For you provide the fire. And I'll provide the sacrifice. You provide the spirit, and I will open up inside. Come on, tell the Lord that today. You provide the fire, yes, Lord, and I'll provide the sacrifice. You provide the spirit. I will open up inside.
Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God.
Permeate
all my soul, love of God. Oh, my flow. Come bear me yet. Oh, my soul.
Every little bit of me.
Every little bit of me, God.
Every little bit of me.
Every piece of my heart. Be filled with your love. Whoa. Be filled with your love. Every piece of my heart. Every piece of my heart. Be filled with your love. Be filled with your love. Every piece of mine. Be filled with your fire. Filled with your fire. Every piece of my heart. Every piece of my mind. Every piece of my body. Be fully felt, fully felt, and fully consumed. Consumed by you. For we are your burning ones. We are consumed by you. We set our lives apart. Yeah. We are consumed by you. We are your burning ones.
We burn for you.
We are consumed by you. We set our lives apart. We are consumed by you. Oh, so let this love be like a fire. Let this love be like a flame. Fill our soul with your desires. Let our passion bring you fame. Let this love be like a fire. Love be like a flame. Fill our soul with your desire. Let our passion bring you fame.
Come on, are you allowing the Holy Spirit to just stir up a hunger inside of you? You desire to be filled with the Holy Spirit? Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, we long. We long for you, God. We're hungry for you, God. Come on, we desire you, Lord.
Yeah.
We are burning for you, God.
Yeah.
We long for that passion, Lord. We long for the passion, Lord.
Yeah.
Freddie, get up here real quick.
Yeah.
There's something burning on Freddie's heart. He wanted me to say it, but I figure if it's burning in his heart, he should share it himself.
I just wanted to let everybody know, as I was here up front, I was worshiping and I was digging in and I was going after God, because I got some news last night that I didn't want to hear and I didn't want to believe. But the Lord used even the things that I don't want to hear to help draw me closer to Him, because I want to be able to learn. I don't want to be able to be in the pit of hell struggling to stay alive in God. And so I realized that as I was worshiping, that my prayer and my cry for myself, and I encourage you, is to make me God-centered.
Yeah.
Because if I'm not God-centered, then I become self-centered. And everything that I do in self fails. But everything I do in God reigns and prospers and succeeds. And I don't know about you, but God wants to take the body of Christ and He wants to build a momentum as we stay God-centered to reach more people for His name's sake.
Yeah.
And there's so much power when we're God-centered. And what happens is when we become self-centered, we make poor decisions and we have to deal with the consequences. It's almost like momentum becomes reversed. But I thank you, Jesus, that you reverse the curse in Jesus' name. That people will be God-centered and that we will stand firm on the word of God. And we will learn how to love and how to be like Jesus on earth. And that the things that we desire, listen, when you make it all about Him, He makes it all about you. You have to understand that the call in your life is tied into being God-centered. You will live and you will prosper as you stay God-centered. But the day that you disconnect from Him, It's a day that things come your way that you don't want to have to deal with. But I promise you that as you stay in His strength, as you stay in His grace, and as you keep Him first in your life, you don't have to worry about being swayed to the right or swayed to the left, because you'll stay on track to everything that He has called you for, man. I just want to encourage you guys, because one of the guys that I recently heard about, someone that I never thought would ever sway, I found out about someone that I love very much that actually isn't living God-centered, and everything's been taken from him. And I love you guys too much to see everything being taken from you. And so this is almost like the Lord just intervening and saying, hey, remain God-centered.
Yeah.
Because you don't have to go through being self-centered. I set you free from that mess. Living for yourself doesn't get anything in life. It doesn't get you anywhere. But as we bring together, we live on the one accord. We live under one principle to go after Him and go after Him more and more and more. I promise you, everything that you ever wanted will be fulfilled in Jesus' name.
Amen. Fill us up, Lord.
Yeah.
Fill us up, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Fill us up, Lord.
Come on, just put your hands out like this. Just say, fill me up, Lord. Everybody in the room. Come on, just say, fill me up, Lord.
Fill us up, Lord, with your fullness.
Fill me up.
Yeah. I wanna be overcome. I wanna be overtaken. I wanna be full of you. I wanna be full of you. Overcome. I wanna be overtaken. I wanna be full of you. I wanna be full of you. Overcome. I wanna be overtaken. I wanna be full of you. I wanna be full of you. Overcome. I wanna be overtaken. I wanna be full of you. I wanna be full of you. I want to look like my daddy.
Come on, declare that over yourself.
Look like my daddy. I want to look like my daddy. I want to look like my daddy.
Come on, let's declare.
I wanna be overcome. I wanna be overtaken. I wanna be full of you. I wanna be full of you. I wanna be overcome. I wanna be overtaken. I wanna be full of you. I wanna be full of you. So I can look like my daddy. I want to look like my daddy.
Come on and tell it.
I want to look like my daddy. I want to look like my daddy. So we can show the world who you really are, God. So we can show the world who you really are. So we can show the world who you really are. So we can show the world who you really are. I wanna be overcome. I wanna be overtaken. Wanna be full of you. Full of you. I wanna be overcome. I wanna be overtaken. I wanna be full of you. I wanna be full of you. So I can look like my daddy. So I can look like my daddy. So I can look like my daddy. Look like my daddy.
because I'm made in your image. I'm made in your image. I'm made in your image. The image of love, the image of love. I'm made in your image. I'm made in your image. I'm made in your image. In the image of love, the image of love.
Come on, tell yourself.
I'm made in your image.
I'm made in your image. I'm made in your image. The image of love, the image of love.
One more time.
I'm made in your image. I'm made in your image.
Come on.
I'm made in your image. In the image of love, the image of love.
So I can look like my daddy. I want to look like my daddy.
I wanna be full of you.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're made in your image today, yeah. Forever, for all of eternity. We're made in your image and likeness, God. When you created me, you said me be. Oh, I'm made in your image.
I'm made in your image.
I'm made in your image. In the image of love, the image of love.
I'm made in your image.
I'm made in your image.
I'm made in your image.
In the image of love, the image of love.
I'm made in your image.
I'm made in your image.
I'm made in your image.
In the image of love,
the image of love.
Somebody shout if you believe it.
Hallelujah. That was the first time they sang that song since it got created a couple weeks ago, right? Not yet. That was our third song they wrote in the church. So that's really awesome. Jeremy wrote two, and they wrote this as a team in the conference. So that's awesome. How many people love that? I want to look like my daddy. That's an awesome heart, to look like your daddy. And it just really, really draws you into that reality that it's not only real, but it's possible. It's possible. You look like your dad. Father God. Amen. The image of love. Hallelujah. Come on. Can we give the praise team a big hand? Awesome. Hallelujah. Yeah. Thank you, Lord. Hey, Freddie, Joseph thought that was pretty awesome. You weren't in the first service, but that went with